Hi there, it's Caroline from Twinkl. Let's take a closer look at this Twinkl resource.
This fun and engaging PowerPoint is a great way to explore number bonds to 10 with early years children. The presentation uses a 10 frame, which is a fantastic visual to support children's understanding of number bonds. Children can have fun helping the pirates to count out their treasure. For each treasure, children are presented with a number of golden coins and a number of precious stones. This helps children to visualise the number bonds that make 10. Children are presented with missing number problems. Can children use the 10 frame on the PowerPoint to find the missing number? For a more hands-on approach, children could use their own 10 frame and counters to work out their answers. As a fun follow-up activity, why not set up a treasure hunt of your own? Children could look for boxes filled with hidden treasure. Each box could contain 10 pieces of treasure. In this treasure box, I've found nuggets of gold and precious diamonds. You could ask children questions to help them as they're working out their answers. Can children represent their working out in a number sentence? They might like to use magnetic numbers, or they could write it out. Visit the Twinkl website for more pirate-themed activities and resources.
Enjoy the activities. See you next time.